Problem number 16 is solve this equation. It doesn't say what method to use. We know we foiled this, we get x squared plus bx plus c, but we're not going to do it because it just two factors equal to zero. Then by using the zero property, we're going to say set each factor to zero, x minus 3 equals 0 or x plus 6 equals 0. So add 3 both parts, x equals 2, 3. Subtract 6 in both parts, x equals 2, negative 6. And those are the answers. Thank you.